Oktoberfest clearly enjoys going the extra mile on these playlists. Actually, this time, they're going for a whole 50 miles extra. So I hope you've had your breakfast. Not messing with you. You just signed up for a race that goes around the whole island, a full loop, during which you'll be driving three cars, one after another, one for each Liberty line. As you can see, it starts with Liberty Nation, with the return of the Mini Cooper. Stamina and focus. So stop listening to me and get into it. Hey, how are you holding up? We're about to switch to Liberty Works. Expect a more buff ride and some extra speed. Coming right up. Careful for the swamp. There you go. Back with the BMW M4 Liberty Walk Edition. My firm favorite of the day. Moving to second gear. Go kill it. swamp is only seconds away. You know what that means, right? Third gear. Hold on to your seat. Back on the Liberty Performance side. With the fastest customized car of this whole Liberty Walk experience, the Huracan Performante by Liberty Performance. You know the car, it knows you. Get in sync and finish this. I shouldn't be surprised. You kept pace with the pack last time after all. Looks like it wasn't just a fluke.
Make sure to get your vehicle reward, driver.